Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 1-100 Master Grade Gundam F91 2.0. So, I didn't really see this coming anytime soon, but it has been, over 10 years. Strangely enough. God, it's a big box. I think overly big. I don't think it needs to be that big. It's a small mobile suit. But anywho, that's what they wanted, so what is? Oh, those effect parts, they're nice. I like those. I think my beams have been bent. Or maybe they're supposed to be like that. So they'll say it's being swung. I don't know. And, yeah, this actually comes with its own little baby stand. Let me get the stand out and show you. I kind of like that. I kind of like the size. It doesn't take up a lot of space, but it'll keep the mobile suit, like, either standing straight or in the air. Keep these up, Bandai. I like that. It's kind of just, it's enough to, be like the circumference of the actual body, pretty much. With the arms out. So yeah, I like it. And who wants to bet me that they're going to do a P-Bandai of the Harrison custom? Even though over 10 years ago, we had both versions in like a span of 4 months, I think. And they were normal releases. Now this I would be okay with because it's just a recolor. Nothing is added. The difference with the other one, the original, is the normal colored F91 had a stand of that weird mobile armor with tentacle hentai, and the other one didn't. So it was, I think, cheaper. Should have been. So, I don't know. Maybe the P-Bandai will also include the LEDs that you need, which I don't think I'm going to be. I like that blue. Very, easy 8. Yeah, easy 8. But I don't think I'm going to be getting the LEDs. I have LEDs, but I don't have the batteries for them, because I think you can put them in the chest and the head, I think. But I don't think I'm gonna. So, two sets of V-pins, hopefully? Yeah, that would be a good idea. And we got the red plates. And, oh, here it is. I really like this. It's like a copper, not quite gold. It's more like a burnt copper. I really like it for the inner vents. Very cool. I like that. And then we have stickers, rub transfers. Wow, I never thought I'd be excited to see those, but it's so rare. Yeah, that's cool. And peel off marking stickers or decals. And then we got this thing, which is, I think, I've already shown this, I'm pretty sure. But I'll skim through it again, because all of these have been released now. Oh, I've got these coming to me already. They're in the mail, baby. Yeah. I don't know. Alright, so let's get on to the instruction manual. Now I can turn these hot lights off because, man, I hate winter. I hate winter so much. Hold on, I always forget to do this. But I also, when it's really, really humid out, ugh, it just sucks the energy and the life out of you. Still prefer it to the cold, though. I hate cold. I really do. And the fact that this house, like this one part of the house, has no really insulation. I'm thinking about, I've seen there's insulation, you can actually like, drill a hole in the wall, and like it's like foam, you spray in, and then it dries in like 10 minutes. I kind of want to do that. Although this is not my house, we're renting, so I don't know. But I'm really tired of being freezing cold in the winter. It sucks. Anywho, not really sure how I got into that, but yeah, this is really good. Really, really excited for this one. And if the P-Band, or if the Harrison Custom isn't P-Band, I might pick it up just to have it next to, like, I'm going to compare the other ones, obviously. Oh. That LED, is that a little round unit? Is that? What's that from then? Is it from? You must have to buy it separately. Huh. Oh, well, whatever. Guess I won't be doing it at all. But it still looks really cool. So that's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.